हेलो गाइस, दिस इज आयन एंड वेलकम बैक टू दिस चैनल अपडेट जॉब। यू आर वाचिंग कंटिन्यूअसली दिस चैनल्स विद लेटेस्ट जॉब ओपनिंग्स। सो गाइस, टुडे इन दिस वीडियो लेट मी इन्फॉर्म यू फॉर योर काइंड इन्फॉर्मेशन, देयर हैव ह्यूज जॉब वैकेंसीज फ्रॉम सिंगापुर। एज यू नो, द COVID-19 सिचुएशन इज गोइंग ऑन, स्टिल देयर आर सम इमरजेंसी vacancies. So guys, if you are interested to move Singapore with a job, you can watch this video till the end and collect this information and know what is the job openings from Singapore, what is the applying process, what is the everything system process, you will let to know in this video. So before I start this video, I would like to tell you one thing. This is the initial steps to apply for this job. When the clients or the office will be open to process for the visa and everything, you will be informed by the employer. So first of all, you need to collect this information and you should matching these profiles to your profiles. If it's matching according to experience, qualifications, everything details, then you can apply as soon as possible, and in the particular date and time they will inform you by mail the interview date and time. Then you can attend the interview. Once you getting success from the interview, that employer or the company will inform you how to process for the visa and how to move Singapore with job. So guys, let's start and let's know for the job openings. I will describe you very shortly because there are more than 20 job openings from Singapore. So if I will describe all details, the video will be long. So I want to describe you very shortly. So you have to collect this information from the descriptions below this video and you need to read it carefully. Then you will confirm what is the requirements, what is the applying process, everything details. So guys, without any late, let's start. The first job is warehouse packer required in Singapore. Warehouse packer for night shift only. The time will be in the Singapore time, it will be 10:15 to 7:15 a.m. So entire night you have to work as a warehouse packer. So guys, all details here mentioned and this information I already giving in the descriptions below this video. So I am just informing you the job titles. The all details you can collect from the descriptions. So let's move to next job. Next job is program coordinator manager required in Singapore. So for every positions, for every jobs, there have some particular qualifications and experience requirements by the employer or the company. You should fulfill the experience criteria and the qualifications criteria which is demanded by the employer. Then only you can apply for this job. So to work as a program coordinator, you should have the proper qualifications and experience as per the mentioned right here. Then you can apply as soon as possible by forwarding your updated CV to the given official email ID. Also, we can contact them in the Singapore number. So let's move to next job, digital marketing manager required in Singapore. So for digital marketing manager, what is the requirements, what is the qualifications, what is the experience need, what is the job responsibility, everything details mentioned here, and how to apply and what is the email ID, official email ID, everything depends upon in this informations in the page. So you need to go to the descriptions, then you will get all informations regarding these informations. So the next step is compliance executive required in Singapore. To work as a compliance executive, you should have the proper qualifications, proper degree, proper experience, everything details as per the requirements by the employer and mentioned here. So guys, let's move to next job is net full stack developer required in Singapore. To work as a full stack developer, what is the requirements of qualifications, experience, everything details mentioned here. So you need to read it from the descriptions. Even the official email ID, official contact numbers, everything details in front of you. Also, you will get in the descriptions, as I already told you again and again. Next, maintenance technician. This job is related to technician jobs. For this job, the job titles, the opportunity you'll get, the talent or the qualifications requirements, the applying process, everything details in front of your eye, and also you can get it from the descriptions. So let's move to next job. Next job is merchandising executive. So to work as a merchandising executive, what is the requirements of qualifications and experience mentioned right here. You can read it carefully. And guys, you need to apply properly as soon as possible. Next job is account specialist required in Singapore. To work as an accountant specialist, you should have the proper qualifications and experience. Then only you can apply for this job. Next, move to next job. Next job is assembly technician required in Singapore. Salary is mentioned for this job, $2,500, Monday to Friday duty, location Woodlands. Everything details mentioned right here, you can read it. Next job, the night shift packer required in Singapore. As I already told you, there are other vacancies for warehouse packer for night shift. This is also the same profiles. You can apply as soon as possible if you are interested to apply. Next job required for tool and die makers in Singapore. To watch a tool and die makers, you should have the proper experience, you should train in this field, and you should have the proper knowledge. Then only you can apply by forwarding your all documents to the given official email ID. Next job, account and partnership manager requirements in Singapore. Salary will be up to $10,000 Singapore dollar, 2 years of contract. If you are interested to work as an account and partnership manager, you should apply as soon as possible by the proper process. Next job, food and beverage executive requirements in Singapore. To work as a food and beverage executive requirements in Singapore, you should have the proper qualifications and experience. So guys, let's move to next job. Next job is assistant manager in financial analysis. In this field, you should have the proper qualifications and experience. Then only you can apply as soon as possible. Again, I would like to tell you all details about these requirements mentioned right here, and also you'll get from the descriptions. So please go to the descriptions, collect all information and matching with your profiles and apply as soon as possible. Let's move to next job is staff nurse required in Singapore. To work as a staff nurse, what is the job responsibilities, what is the talent requirements, what is the applying process, everything in front of you. You can apply as soon as possible if this profile is matching with your profile. Next is production technician. To work as a production technician, you should have proper qualifications in the pharmaceuticals sector, and you should know what is the job profiles, what is the job roles. Let's move to next job. Next job is corporate trainer com curriculum developer. To apply for this job, please read it carefully. What is the job responsibilities? What is the qualifications, criteria, requirements? What is the applying process? Next, let's move to next job. Next job is also merchandising assistants. To apply for this job, you should have the proper qualifications and experience. Then only you can apply for this job. Next, shipping executive. To work as a shipping executive, you should know what is the proper qualifications and experience requirements as per mentioned by the employer right here. So guys, let's move to next job. Next is also merchandising assistance in the different locations. You should apply as soon as possible if this profile is matching with your profiles. Let's move to next job. Shipping executive, same positions for the different places. So you should apply as soon as possible if you are an experienced holder in the relevant field. Next is program coordinator. To work as a program coordinator, what is the requirements of qualifications and experience? Everything details mentioned here. You can read it carefully. See, every job have a requirements informations you should know. You should read it carefully. If you are eligible for this job, you can apply as soon as possible. Next job also we are Hospiaker in Netshift. So guys, today in this video I already shared with you different job openings, more than 20 job openings from Singapore, as you can see here. So don't be late. Collect this informations matching with your profiles. If you are really interested and if you are really eligible for this job, don't be late. Apply as soon as possible. After you apply, the company or the employer will let you inform in which time the interview process and which date the interview process should be happen. If they will inform you about the interview, you can attend the interview, and best of luck to get a success from the interview and you can move Singapore with your jobs. So guys, I hope this valid and important information will be valuable for you and for your friends and relatives. So please share this information to your friends and relatives, and please try to apply as soon as possible and read it carefully. All informations I did not describe you very longly because the video will be long, so I described you very shortly. So your job, you have to read it carefully from the descriptions below this video. So guys, first of all, I would like to tell you, if you really have a dream to move abroad with a job, apply as soon as possible. Don't lose your hope. Try again and again. For now, the embassy and the office already closed, so it will be open gradually. So be prepared, and if you are really eligible as per the requirement by the company, you can apply as soon as possible. Of course, your CV will be utilized for interview and you can attend the interview and be positive. You will get a success from the interview and you can move Singapore with a job. So guys, hope this information will be very, very helpful for your careers. So lots of thanks for your valuable time for watching this video till the end. In the next video, I will inform you the latest job openings from another country. Up to that, stay with me. God bless you. Bye bye.